I'm a fairy, and this might give you a clue as to who I am. Also, listen carefully to a couple of my favourite books, and these might also be able to help you. The first one is Cares by Barry Hines, a brilliant but depressing book about a young boy who's at secondary school who's bullied by pretty much everybody, including his own family. And the only joy he's got in his life is when he manages to train a kestrel. The second one is a gothic horror, a classic by Emily Brontë called Wuthering Heights. And it's got a brilliant, brilliant description of the moors and ghosts, of course.